This is Double Fantasy by The Weeknd and Future. Let's listen. I knew it. Just in time for the summer. Please give me one last drop. I wish Future's verse was longer, you know? Anyway, that was Double Fantasy, and this is Abel in his safest territory as an artist. It's a nice song, but for me, there's just something about it that somehow needs modifying again. I don't know, in terms of pop-leaning tracks, The Weeknd, I believe, has given us something more excellent than this.